nafasi hii kwanza kabisa ni washukuru nyinyi wote kwa kupata nafasi kuitikia mwaliko wetu ili mje sisi tuungane pamoja kwa ajili ya hadhara hii ya NDC yetu. Kwa niaba ya kamati kuu nataka kuwashukuru sana. Pia kuwashukuru wale wageni wetu wote tuliowalika wakakubali mwaliko wakaja wakaungana na sisi. Kwa hivyo ilivyo desturi ya hadhara kama hii, ningependa kwanza kabisa vile tulivyotoa ilani yetu ya mkutano huu, kwanza niweze kusoma hiyo agenda ili niweze kupata proposal ili tuweze endelea na yale mengine. I now proceed to give notice of today's meeting. Pengine kabla hatujasoma haya, ningetaka tukuuliza kama wenzangu wa National Executive Committee wako wajazi, just to stand briefly. Those are our National Executive Committee members. Mwapigie makofi. So I now proceed to give notice of the today's agenda as earlier circulated and published in the National Newspaper. I now proceed to give that notice that the NDC convenes today, 14th December 2021, and that the following agendas to be considered: adoption of consideration and adoption of National Executive Council meeting resolutions, consideration and adoption of National Executive Council resolutions, ratification and the party constitution amendment thereon, election and confirmation of national officials. Naweza kupata a proposal for the adoption of the committee, agenda. What's your name?
Bernard Wakamala.
Bernard Wakamala, was a proposal to adopt the agenda. Can I get a seconder?
ID number 20.
Thank you very much.
Can I have a proposal?
Seconder, sorry. Beatrice Mingi. Inayofuata sasa kulingana na mujibu wa sheria consideration and adoption of National Executive Council national resolutions, consideration and adoption of National Executive Council resolutions. I'll proceed to read the resolutions as passed and considered by the National Executive Council and the National Governing Council. One, that these being delegates convened hereby ratifies the Democratic Action Part of Kenya Constitution as amended. Two, that this National Delegates Convention hereby adopts the resolution of the National Executive Council and the National Governing Council. Three, that this National Delegates Convention, having adopted resolution number one and two above effecting the changes of the party and the leadership structure, hereby confirms Honorable Afula Munyinyi and Honorable Seli as party leader and national secretary general designate. Respectively, thank you. Respectively, as the DAPK, and also confirms that the existing arms bearers, as per the said resolution, be hereby confirmed. That this National Delegates Convention resolves and directs the National Governing Council and National Executive Council to proceed and fill the remaining party leadership positions as per the amended constitution. Five, that the National Delegates Convention further resolves and authorizes the party leadership to engage with Azimio La Umoja movement with a view of forming a coalition and government by combined
Thank you. Those are the resolutions. I will take that one again so that for the benefit, for those ones who have not properly gotten it right, I will take that one again. Number one, that this National Delegates Convention hereby ratifies the Democratic Action Part of Kenya Constitution as amended. Two, that this National Delegates Convention hereby adopts the resolutions of the National Executive Council and the National Governing Council. Three, that this National Delegates Convention, having adopted resolutions 1 and 2, above effecting changes of the party constitution and leadership structure, hereby confirms Honorable Wafula Munyinyi and Honorable Celis Miu as a party leader and the National Secretary General. DAPK and also confirms the existing arms bearers as per the said resolutions. Four, that this National Delegates Convention resolves and directs the National Governing Council and National Executive Council to proceed and fill the remaining party position as per the amended constitution. Five, that the National Delegates Convention further resolves and authorizes the party leadership to engage with Azimio la Umoja movement with a view to forming. Kupata the proposal. Can I have the proposal for the said resolution? From the public. On the left, can we have a mic there? Sema jina na sehemu unayotoka. Martin Masibo. Matthews.
Masibo.
Asante sana, naweza kupata second. Can I have a woman in the house? Can I have a lady? Can I have a lady in the room? Yes, what's your name, madam?
Mama Elizabeth Adini Apopo from Busia County.
Asante sana. Asante sana. Kwa hivyo, mtachukua nafasi hii kuomba mwenyekiti aweze kutoa